boy.
Sweet.
No, yeah, I'm not PKing at all.
Aww.
I'd feel awful for everyone here if I was PKing.
This is P1.
God, I don't even think PK plays video games anymore.
You got a girlfriend?
I think so, but I mean, come on, this Peter right here has a girlfriend playing Autism Simulator.
Wait, is this wow. is this Peter from the South, Peter Hutchings?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
What wow. just happened? What just happened? What just
Wait,
happened?
Wait, Doug.
Like, what's oh, play? Is that Doug? Keita?
Fuck.
No, that's James Austin.
Oh, James Keita. They sound the fucking same. But yeah, no, this is same Peter from WRD Watt Car bullshit.
It's Hutchings, right? The dude from Alabama.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I think I have you on like Instagram or some shit.
Yeah. You
what?
Did he like go flying over the pit wall?
Yeah.
Why did you follow me on Instagram? Fours of Four series.
That's my
with us,
fault.
The main one being the Watt car when we did it.
I was doing that with him earlier.
Them sorry crate signs. You are the main
crate. I don't have my cereal ready.
I still wonder how Keita's, you know, his car's always in here just waiting for him to get home.
Dude, yeah, I got in here at like 1:30 last night, and he was just like, he was right before we went to bed. He was like, yeah, I just leave my shit on like all night just to make sure I made it. And I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, because he gets home from work like right at the end of qualifying, so he has enough time for like two laps, so he doesn't have to worry about logging into the game or loading it up.
Oh, the GT2 turned out so tiny.
It's not that bad.
Much better turnout for the P2s. So don't have to die.
About the same as last week, right?
No.
No?
No.
No?
No.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay. No, it's the same.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Guys. Am I right?
There were 17 last week and 15 this
week.
Well,
is everyone lined up at the end of the fucking pit road right now, or am I the only one in the pits?
No, everybody's out doing laps, man.
Well, I mean, for GT2.
No.
Yeah, everyone else. Every GT2 is just kind of chilling in their boxes.
Okay, well, I saw like a GT2 or two or three cars leave, and I thought maybe everyone was like going to line up, but in the pit road.
Of course not. Around. Yeah, they line up like 30 seconds before we can go.
Okay, well, I didn't know, so.
What you should do now is spectate Crate.
No. Oh, he's so slow.
Fuck, watch out.
What the heck's going on? I'm looking at the timetables, and for Thule and Pope, it's not putting times on.
They probably haven't done a whole lap yet.
Oh, okay. I thought they did, because it says they're both on like the third lap.
It'll still count it if you go back to the garage.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, that's true. That's a deal. Well, Katsuo. I mean, it was because you weren't however many laps down. It was less lap.
Are we ever going to do another race of the 24-hour cycle so we can night race again?
Probably.
Yes.
Yeah, that would be
best.
No, because like Daytona, like you just lag into like turn
no,
one.
No, Katsuo, it's still kind of like a DNF because it said like mechanical or whatever instead of a finishing position. It's just that you were not a lap down. Yeah, fuel okay.
If you switch your tune to P2s, like, really quick, you could, like, make play a little song. It's pretty cool.
I think that's about as fast as this car's gonna get on this track.
Whoa,
so
nice,
I'm done.
Dude.
Thank you, man!
Then Risto's gonna join at the end of qualifying and do, like, a 218. I mean,
you can
a 118.
Start in the back of the grid and then beat everyone by like 15 seconds.
No, because the last time he did that, he couldn't pull it off.
Oh.
Because remember the final race of OVGT3, same shit happened.
Oh, yeah.
He started at the back and only made it to like 6th.
Yeah.
Yeah, but then you crashed him.
So the only person that had done that is Bob, I guess.
Or there was that one practice race at Mid-Ohio where I went through the GT field in three corners.
Oh, great. Nick.
Sorry, Craig.
Oh, he's fucking here.
He's here.
Come on, quick, get in.
Yo, Kira, I need a setup. Kira, I need a setup. I have no setup at all.
Dead for you and no setup. That few and no DF. It's like downforce.
How much time is there left in quali?
Two.
23 total.
Alright.
So 5 minutes or something.
Yeah, what? The GT2 qualifying is what, like, how long?
18.
18 minutes? Okay, cool.
Because we're slow shitters, so we need more time.
That's fine.
Just give him a race set of bash real quick.
I'm gonna need as much time as I can get. I got Cosmos set up for quali, so I guess I'll just run that.
Where'd you get that?
You gave it to me.
Oh.
And
oh, I can't remember.
I think you gave me a race setup, and I turned it into a pretty good quali setup.
Oh, nice. Do times still get posted to live races from, like, qualifying? Because I just beat my live races. Sweet.
Yeah, they should.
I knew those AC leaderboards would give me a bit of confidence, Frank.
You're really good, Cosmo.
Nah, not so much in OVGT50.
No, you're really good, Cosmo.
The big part
he
is
says
getting...
as he's got the fastest lap time for P2s.
The big part is, are we going to see someone other than Team Risto win? Because they've won
every
single race this season.
The thing is, I can pop a lap for sure, but like it's during the race where I falter. I think I should be good tonight, but always what happens is I qualify pretty strongly and then I fall back down. People overtake me and yeah.
Do it either. So, just build a car for like fifth place that you know can get fifth place and then just drive up, you know what I mean?
Hmm.
Push it to the limit.
No, I'm not gonna try and save my tires this time. I'm just gonna fucking rail it.
Walk along the razor's edge. Don't look down, just keep your head. You'll be finished.
Thank you. Wait,
also, I'm using mediums this time.
Whoa.
Shit.
Man, that was just some GTA days there, huh?
I can't remember how the fuck I managed to finish Sebring, or almost finish Sebring, on just one set of tires. Like, okay, somewhere like here I could understand maybe, but Sebring? fucking rough ass concrete fucking place. Like, by the end of the race, I had 3 red blocks. That's pretty good.
Pretty sure that's nothing.
Well, yeah, it's still.
I mean, like, hardly any wet.
Oh, right, yeah. Well, it's quite a bit.
Dude, I finished smart with great, like, blue tires on the last corner and shit. I finished with 0.2% left. It was stupid, man.
Dude!
I wish I finished that race.
That was the best.
For people that were in the mumble like last night at like 1 in the morning and stuff, note that Vaughn's red on LGBT is still there.
What the red?
Oh, it's
here it is.
The airplane one.
Damn. He posted about the F-14 coming to DCS, and he said this is LGBT related, and someone asked how, and he posted the volleyball scene from Top Gun.
And now everybody
didn't see that.
Everybody's getting along with him and talking to him about it, but the one that he posted on N, which would technically be the right place to post it, N or K, like everybody on there was just like, fuck off, go to K.
Well, half of that was us ruining it. Like, I need to find it up.
Yeah, it could be gone.
No, it's still there. Because we were shitting it up because on it, in the one on N, I posted, I'm sorry, but F-14s are not transportation. They're disgusting killing machines, and you should take your disgusting obsessions to K.
Yeah.
I remember that one. Yeah, that was
the
last.
F-14 is the best killing machine. The most beautiful.
Front, James.
That was the last post in there last night, and nobody else was replying to it.
GT2 is going out
soon.
22nd.
18.
Yeah, we're gonna lose. I wish you could like manually control the pit lights, because that would be a really convenient thing.
The fuck is the BMW doing?
Why is Dirk such a shitter?
Someone needs a burn.
Tracks closed due to AIDS.
Go to
Lil.
Dude!
Fuck!
I'm watching you, James. Don't fuck
there
up.
There you go, Dirk.
I will.
You're not a shitter anymore.
Somebody should go on MLP and post a bunch of bicycle stuff and make it seem like you're from N and you hate ponies.
Pose as Frost.
Hey, do you want to see my new bicycle pony bags?
Ding.
Hey, don't make fun of Prost.
I could see Prost running a general in G about CRTs.
There are CRT generals sometimes.
Fuck.
I think Prost posted them.
Monitor enthusiasts!
Why? I have a CRT. Wait, I have 2 CRTs. I like CRTs.
Yeah, but being an enthusiast about it.
Blocks.
But there's nothing wrong with that, but being...
I know, but it's just strange, you know.
Cosmos set up drives like shit in this car.
Oh, thanks.
Well, it's not your fault, it's the car's fault. It's like the gearing and the weight balance of the Lola is a lot different than...
Yeah,
okay, that makes sense. I went into spaceship with Kira and took her for a few laps, and she drove my set, and she just understeered everywhere, so...
Oh, yeah. She drove your set.
Front anti-roll bar.
Ridiculous understeer. It actually goes around the track really well in quali, but it's just, I don't know, didn't feel right.
It's all
I think
good.
Everything understeers Takeda.
This is true, mostly because my driving style is all over your steer, so if I'm not doing that, then the car's not paying me.
Wow, nice sign hit.
What?
Thanks. Oh yeah, that reminds me.
Yeah, babe.
Yo, MSG. pit box spot, right? I moved it to position 5 with the car set update, so now we shouldn't have anyone else colliding with us.
Nice.
Unless
Wait,
they also have
pit box position 5. Oh no.
Heck.
Mode. Oh god, the War Z is back.
Oh god.
Yeah, this time it's called Miscreated. But you could just tell by the overall look of it and everything that it's probably made by
Survival. Wait, I thought it already came back calling like Survival Stories Infestation or whatever.
Yeah, they did.
No, that was the same game, they just were forced to rename it. Because of what's it, World War Z, like there was going to be a lawsuit if they didn't rename it. So they renamed the War Z Infestation Survivor Stories, but then they kind of abandoned the game and just left it where it was.
So why is the pit speed 36 miles an hour? I feel like should
everyone
be like
60 kph.
Oh, okay. Cause it was like 50 miles an hour on every other track, so.
Yeah, it's stupid. Although, I guess if you went to the end, like, you know, 100 kph, you'd probably smash into the wall.
And then do 6 flips, right?
BRB.
BRB.
And the mid-engine cars are just so much fucking faster, it sucks.
That was a 131.43.
Hey Mike, what do you want?
What do you mean?
What was your fastest lap so far?
133.4. You're 6 tenths faster.
Back. All pissed out. I'm a Dr. Pepper for after the race. Podium celebration. If you know what I'm saying.
No.
Holy shit, a 136.
That was a 131. Oh my god. 0.38.
But 136 is bad.
No, like a 130.6. Oh fuck,
shit.
You got me. I gotta go out again.
Wow, yeah.
Wait,
what the fuck, Katsuo?
He's good.
Holy shit.
Alien.
Alien!
He got dubs.
Katsuo, the underage alien.
Oh, Lancer, what the hell are you doing? What was that? He was going for one shit.
I think I know where to pick up the time, too, because I fucked up some spots.
fuck that.
How much time? How much time?
10 minutes. 10 minutes.
Thank
you. Oh yeah, Peter, don't forget, first lap is a formation lap.
Yeah, I got it.
Not a standing start.
And this is important, right? So when like, when it says green, green, green while you're on the start finish straight, right? You're still not allowed to pass anyone unless you cross the finish line. Conveniently, most track have like the green, green, green thing on the finish line, but sometimes it's before. We don't know how it is here, but you know.
And
you can pass cars
in the lane beside you. So it's not like if they get a bad start, you get a good start, you can't pass them. But like, just don't overtake
ahead of you.
Yeah, you can't pass the car ahead of you in your line.
It's a load of bullshit.
Okay, then I'll just kind of go with the flow, I guess.
Yeah, it's the easiest way for the first lap is just go with the flow.
You're gonna take a shit, need some weight reduction.
I just did that, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that.
Also, this is the first event I'm not wearing my lucky socks, and look.
Yeah, I'll be putting on my aerodynamic pants.
Are you trying to trigger me, mate?
No, I have these black and yellow striped socks that I've always used for OBGTP, just because. And like, I've got my fucking cherry and black striped socks.
Dude, okay, so I got it. Look, I got
the
this,
red
like, green.
Go faster.
I got this, like,
no
really
socks
thin
here.
Shoes, right? Was like,
I know what's up.
Let Craig speak!
Sorry. So I got these really thin shoes, right? Which I always use when driving, right? And you can feel what's underneath you. But I have these like old ass other shoes I use whenever I work and shit. But when I put them on, my car feels so fucking remote, right? Like it's like so different.
Yep.
It's a shitty feel.
If
shoes, what the fuck?
If you use shoes for sim racing, you're a bitch nigga unless you got like really big,
socks
racing
big
shoes.
Big heavy duty. If you got big heavy duty pedals like Husqvarna, then I would understand. But G27 pedals or T500 pedals, you gotta use socks
weird.
On those.
Yeah.
Because like if I use all barefoot,
they're like tiny and
shit.
If I wear shoes on my
long races,
if I wear shoes on my T500 pedals, I just don't feel them, and
yeah,
it's just
exactly.
So.
You know what it's thinking of? What if you like extended your pedals by putting like an extend plate or some shit on them, right? You know what I mean?
Kinda.
So like, you know how people like unscrew the pedals and shit and then put them on the wall so they, you know, you push them away from you like in a real car? Like that's really easy to do. But what if you actually like extend the plates and shit so you have, you know, you would have longer pedal, you know, range, right? Like you would have them longer than they would have, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I know what you say.
Might be nice.
Yeah, sorry for interrupting you, Cosmo, dude.
That's all good.
What I was trying to say is if you race barefoot, if you do a long race and your feet get sweaty, then they're going to slip all over the pedals and you'll, like, cut your feet on the edges and shit. So don't do that.
Oh my god,
socks.
There it goes.
You guys need
you
to
didn't
get
even
my
try
level.
To say that.
Barefoot
no, it snapped that bad.
Tape
you got 6 minutes.
Yeah.
Alright, that was a
132.3.
Fast. I don't race. I just kind of hang out in here and play Project D.
Oh,
okay.
It's over GTP. It's multi-class with P2 cars and GT2 cars.
Am I allowed to join and watch?
Sure.
Someone's
got a
stream.
Moon has streams. So
well.
Great.
If you have all the car sets and things, you can join the server and watch.
Oh,
sure.
Right, yeah.
Oh, wait, yeah, good point. I have all that shit installed. I don't feel like installing it.
Yeah, just watch on Moon stream
that. And watch it.
You could install it for next week and come watch.
Yeah.
I mean, fuck.
You can come race.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Just as long as you know
you're streaming the race.
Holy shit!
I'd probably be a total shitter trying to race with you guys.
dude,
how much time did you just qualify?
Fucking 300, did you not even see him?
It didn't register as a hit on my screen.
Oh, I heard the hit. But, okay.
Like, my car's unaffected.
Good.
Yeah, I just saw it. It didn't... there was no connection, but it, apparently 300 got hit.
I stopped because I didn't want to, like, cause any problems, but I did.
Also, that's my shout-out to 300 for being, I think, the only person to run a spiker.
There's someone here running it.
Miss May, it was... Oh, no, never mind.
It's... No, he's running a Porsche.
Someone's running the Hitler spiker.
Not mounting your wheel like horizontally, so it is like a lorry wheel, and having your legs go straight down for the pedals.
Calling it a lorry.
Like, are you all fucking plebs? That's why I'm fast.
Not building a sim rig out of an 18-wheeler American Pro Trucker machine.
Oh, that would be awesome for ETS2. Like, have a projector outside.
Yeah.
And have the actual horn just like kept there. So, yeah, like,
who's reckon?
Your street is fucking all quiet at night, and then there's fucking Peter.
And your neighbors come over, and they're like, what the fuck are you even doing? And you're just like,
pretend
I'm a trucker!
I'm a real trucker!
Not having an 18-speed gearbox.
Oh god. What the fuck with an 18-speed gearbox of range? Dude, a fucking shifter with ranges and everything would be a really cool accessory to put out, even if it's a niche market.
What do you mean, ranges?
Well, like, you know, you have first low and then first high and stuff like that. So it basically...
Can you shift from first low to second low?
Yeah.
I think so. There's all sorts of info on the internet about it, Tim. It's really cool.
On the Ethernet.
Oh, Katsuo's coming out again. He wants to maintain his title. Or take you out, because he's in pit road right now.
Whew.
Ooh. Oh god, there he is.
Nope, wrong setup.
What?
Wrong setup change, I mean.
Oh.
Hey!
Fucking Katsuo wins, lol.
Jesus Christ, I would never have seen this coming.
How do you get that? How? Like, what are you, a nerd?
How do you fucking...
I mean, shit, it's only like, look at the difference, it's like 0.1.
But considering how he entered fucking racing with us...
Curb.
Like, as a complete shitter.
Well, isn't that good? That means that
you
we
may have won the game of R Factor, but we have won the game of like fucking.
Oh, we DC'd.
Yeah.
Oh
shit.
My god, no.
Oh shit.
Must be past his bedtime.
I'm not a Sizzik enough.
Or Sizzik?
Sizzik?
Yes.
That was a 1:30.
Came
one,
and raided his
point
house.
2:09.
Even though he doesn't live in Russia.
That's not a funny joke, man. Try again.
Oh, boy. Where does he live? I'll try again. Oh, shit.
Kimbrough not dead last. Holy shit.
I know, right?
Hey, Kimbrough's pretty good.
Yeah, I'm gonna do fucking awful in the race, but hey, at least I'm doing decent laps. Just
as long as you don't wreck and can make your pit stop, you're fine.
Shit, I qualified fourth.
Wait, was that Kimbrough talking just then? Cause
yeah, me, right here.
Fuck, I thought you were Keita! Holy shit!
Holy shit, I sound like him?
Everyone from WRD sounds the same and has the same interests.
Yeah.
Oh god, you sound identical.
Just like Paul Toller and Rob Smedley. Just saying, I'm just throwing that out there, if you know what I mean.
What is that guy? Where is that guy?
Anyway? 5 seconds to go. With 5 seconds to go to warm up, your standings are.
Oh shit. You know, fucking guy is like, burrito. You know? So you do. No, no, man.
Is that a German thing?
No, it's like a warm up YouTube channel, man.
10 minutes.
Some guy doing voices.
Alright, that
shit.
Was a 131.4.
That's a really nice burrito.
Right,
do that again, dude.
Oh shit, yes. Right, Derek, let's try and finish a race like this, eh? Fucking nice.
Yep. Nice.
You're facing Tofu Motorsports wins P2.
Oh god. Race car. Pretty sure we're starting next to each other.
We show you.
Wait, we are?
I think we are.
Oh yeah, 12 and 13. Nice.
Hey, yeah, at least I didn't qualify last. I'm happy with that.
Reminder, first person out of pits under green wins Pringles.
Yes!
Whoa!
How are you going to send that from Egypt to Alberta, bro?
What?
My son.
How are you going to send that from Egypt to Alberta?
I'm in Germany. I can do that.
Oh.
And you can buy it from Amazon.
Yeah, you're Egyptian, but just living in Germany, right?
Yep.
Sweet.
For what purpose?
Can we start?
College.
Germany's, like, less on fire.
Pretty much.
Less famous.
There for the white women.
When's the warm-up gonna start?
Everybody's done.
Yeah, has everyone set their lap?
Miss Mayor is doing the last lap.
Everyone spectate, Mayor.
Yeah, live racers shut the bed, so I don't know exactly what's going on. Oh, and then it popped back. Oh, that's good.
Fuck off, lots of guys.
Kick.
He's done.
Okay. Next section we go.
Why the fuck?
What?
What?
Warm up!
Warm up!
110 liters, holy fuck.
I'm gonna win those Pringles!
So many, holy fuck!
I'm not winning,
No! And the first Pringles! No! I wanted the Pringles so bad!
Wow!
What the fuck?
Wow!
How did that get in here?
Oh my god!
Oh, and the moon got caught in the geometry of the wall. Holy fuck!
I did it with the Pringles. I want them more than winning the race.
Good job. A moon is literally stuck in the geometry between the two walls. Holy fuck!
Shit. I have no idea. I'm actually the one that hit moon.
Thanks, man.
What replay of the race? Flying.
Oh man!
Oh, you got out.
Being shit.
What?
What the fuck was that?
Rip.
What's
frame
my
rate?
Ping rate?
What's your what again?
My ping.
Oh,
like
okay,
if you look behind,
see.
Dude, if you have the name thing.
138. That's that good?
Wow.
Alright.
Normally it's like 30 or something to the server.
Where's the server located Fucker. Again? France.
Yeah, I think so.
I think before every race, everybody
yeah,
should have 160, 130. It's not just you.
I think before every race starts, everybody should get to like drive out and do their entry, like in wrestling, and they have their theme song and everything.
Yes.
Yes. And you can like, no, that would bump up the size of the car set. But I was saying you could have the theme tunes as the horn, so just.
Bristol goes out, Sonic plays.
James goes out, fucking Tiffany Kadrika dubstep plays.
Hey, those are some fucking good remixes, though.
Oh, God, okay.
Oh, my God.
Holy shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I'm gonna fucking...
Flame piece of shit.
My theme right here.
Tuli, what would your theme tune be?
This ping is bad.
There's mine in the chat.
Mine would have to be exclusive coupe by my own.
Okay.
So how...
Mine would be the John Cena theme song.
Who is them?
Okay.
What the fuck are you guys doing at the end of this?
I don't know what exactly happened there.
So when is this actually starting?
Ringo's signs everywhere.
7 minutes.
7 minutes!
Turning is cheating.
Taking bets, taking bets. Roll up, roll up. When does Cosmo disconnect?
Never.
Yep.
Now.
Also taking bets, how many people do I accidentally hit?
5.
All of them.
All of them.
You Everyone. Know, after last week's embarrassment when I caused 2 accidents.
And fucking took me out. I'm still so angry at that.
Like, I'm sorry, Cosmo.
I'm extremely angry over fucking pixel cars.
Who was that playing the John Cena theme?
Who is champ? That question will be answered next Saturday!
That was the best prank call video I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was fucking crying. Like, you know when you laugh so hard that you run out of breath, you can't breathe, and you can't breathe in because of the... Yeah.
Speaking of that fucking theme song, apparently there was a Scooby-Doo WrestleMania mystery movie, and
what?
They played that in it.
Jesus, Doug.
That fucking tie-in.
Hey, stop flashing your lights and electrocute someone.
What happened was, Scooby and the gang were like being,
That's what
like,
happened
you
to Fernando Alonso.
They were running from this giant boulder, Indiana Jones style, and John Cena jumps out of nowhere and his theme song starts blasting, and he picks up the massive boulder and throws it down a cliff. This actually
happened. Sounds legit. This sounds legit.
Okay, my ping is back to normal.
Oh,
fuck, that's scary.
Oh god! What is...
Why was our pizza in the middle of absolutely nowhere?
Pope, what'd you do to my waifu?
Oh, whoops, sorry, dear. Right, I guess I should do a practice lap.
I gotta see where my pit stop is.
Oh shit, yeah, that's the whole reason I went out. I just started laughing, I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, here it is.
Oh shit!
Can't go full throttle there on hards. Holy shit, Kita.
Blazing Penitentiary. You hit your marks perfectly. Good job.
Oh god.
Mike,
what
guess
the
Trey
fuck?
Isn't
going to
make this one.
No. It's
Yay.
For the better.
Yes, it is.
What a fag. Yeah,
why
did you just blast me out of that? Whatever.
What the fuck, dude?
Jay is Carrera.
Oh yeah, I have no splitter,
was...
no wonder.
Yep, I saw replays of,
Yeah, was he terrible last week?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, that's what I thought.
he was in like the first few races of OVGT3, and like he just turned into a shit of a burner, and like, whenever anyone complained, he was like, I keep crying.
Yeah, the thing is, it's like, when I accidentally hit Cosmo, I apologized for 5 straight minutes. When Jay fucked up, he just stayed quiet.
Yep.
Yeah,
and like, during burner practice, this was an indication to me. Like, he was in a Corvette, I was in my P2, so I was flashing him. I flashed him, and I got past him, because he didn't move out, but I got past him. And then he started flashing his lights at me, and that actually took me by surprise enough to where I missed the apex and went off. And I was like, yo, fucking don't flash your lights like that, bro. And he was like, are you flashing me? Jesus Christ.
How did I lose a tire?
He was like, lost a tire in the grass.
Oh my god, have you guys ever heard Jay laugh? It's like that.
He's like Thaddeus, except he hasn't gone to jail.
Oh my god!
Oh my god. That's okay, James. I'm only gonna use it once.
Dude, I keep losing a wheel. Oh, where are my wheels going? I'm not even touching anything. Round. They're just flying off.
Ready, set, here go! Come. Just the wheels just fall off.
So do we actually need to get out on the track during warm up, or can we just wait?
You can wait.
No, we can wait.
You can just wait.
No, if you didn't go out, you've already been DNF.
You'll be a big.
Too late. Or DQ'd,
I went out.
I
went
too
out
late
in the qualifying, in the warm up, but I just came back to the pits.
Oh, Cat Saw's going outside. Sorry, bud.
Interlagos drives so much better in AC.
Aspiration is just going backwards. Oh, good, Cats.
Oh, hi,
being a game babby.
Nope.
Or Derek, rather.
Hey, bud.
Derek is easily the most chilled out sounding person in Bumble.
There are going to be so many speeding penalties.
Pretty much.
Wait, like for the pits?
Yep.
Oh yeah, because people are gonna come in too hot and not, yeah.
Oh yeah, because I gotta go. I'm gonna be going from like 140 to 36.
And somebody's gonna like get rear-ended slow.
Oh yeah,
down
people
too
are gonna get rear-ended the fuck, like not paying attention.
And people cutting the pit entry.
What's happening?
Everything.
Your face when lap 1, turn 1, P2 wreck wipes out the whole field.
No, it's good, man.
All of us.
Just me.
Do you know if you're on the inside? Or the outside, Cosmo?
It's happening.
I'll probably be on the inside because pole, well. I love the tape delay there because I heard Craig go boogity 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 as he like came out of the garage. Let's go.
Straight out of Disney.
Gorsh.
A possible Rip Lancer guy.
Did he disconnect?
No, he said my Facebook and router might disconnect in 2 minutes.
He's next. I passed along the curse.
Well, we can restart for him, right?
Oh.
Yep.
Here we go.
Ooh.
Here we go, oh boy.
Oh shit.
Why did you
oh my god.
Rip Choco Senna.
Choco, rip Choco.
Oh fuck.
Rip.
Mismatch? Yeah.
Didn't have the track pack. Or car
oh
pack.
Oh.
rip, Choco.
I'm on the inside. You're in trouble, bud.
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
And before he rear ends for turn one.
I assume Jordiak is a good enough driver to stay. Nope, to not blind. Hit me.
Not enough.
Come on, safety car, get going. Burned, please. Holy fuck, come on.
Oh, is this serious?
This is serious.
Are we gonna do this like this?
At least it's not as bad as Cosmo fucking up his beginning last week.
Shut up!
You tried. Dude, I wasn't used to the clutch in the vet and I stalled. Also, holy fuck, I am on the outside.
Clutch why?
Hurry up, guy.
James, I mean, Cosmo, rather. Give the pace car driver a break. He's Art and Senna's nephew's son, uncle's son's grandson or something.
What kind of shit are you talking about now, son?
Warming up, Drake. Right?
T. Yo, but for real, Pringles are overrated as fuck.
Fuck you.
Yep.
Well, okay, alright, I tend to agree.
I like crisps here.
I like crisps.
What the fuck is a crisp?
It's what we call chips over in England.
Fuck.
Hi,
you call, what do you call somebody French fries potato wedges too?
USG.
Potato wedges and chips are different things. Wedges are literally wedges.
They're called tater wedges, by God.
That's cool.
We call fries chips, yes.
Tater.
Going down to the pub for a pint and some chips. That's
what
you say.
Have to pee. Forgot to pee.
Go during pit stop.
Yep, nope.
Have a piss stop.
And just pee myself.
Yeah, like real race anyway. Drivers.
No, none of my real friends are gonna know I peed my plants playing R Factor.
Fuck.
What are you gonna do? Message him and say, "Yo, I know this guy. He goes on 4chan. He peed himself playing R Factor with."
I fucking email Stefano with that.
Oh my god. I just want to say, could you imagine surviving?
When will Senna Corsa have bladder simulation?
Could you imagine having to do a parade lap around the entire
race?
We're going
ring?
Sure.
Around Burger King?
Yeah. No one would survive.
Has anybody died yet today?
Alright, everyone's getting muted when the race starts.
Just please, P2s, don't fuck it up.
Come on, guys, do it. You know you want to.
You know you want to.
Peter, you scared the shit out of me, man. What was that prey?
Dude, in front of me kind of got my bike, so I wasn't paying attention, so I had a blip on him.
Green flag, go!
That was terrible.
Yeah, same. I got an awful start.
Okay. Let's go. Drag me, Nick.
I got a warning for accelerating too early. Tell that to fucking Ben Maylander. Not a penalty, just a warning.
I don't even know how fast I had warnings.
Please.
Hello.
No, it's fine. It's just like I just see you completely go off.
Boy, I accidentally went into neutral.
Rip your engine.
Holy shit, rip Guza.
Yeah, is that?
If he does a Dave here, I'm gonna fucking be a mad bitch nigga.
Peter, your car looks really fucked up for me, like the design.
It's because you don't have your car details set on high.
Oh.
He messed up mid maps.
Yeah, I fucked up like the mid maps or something on it.
It actually looks really cool though.
Yeah,
he's crashing into all the
barrels. That was a 135.74.
Come on, Mike.
Oh, God! Come on, man.
That's good as what? Shit!
Pretty much.
Why would you hear what
happened?
I don't know, but I keep gaining places, and I'm last place.
What a good feel to get taken out by your teammate.
That what?
Yeah, you were ahead of me.
You break too early.
What? Oh, come on.
Whatever, we got 75 minutes left or so, we can make it up.
It's not been 5 minutes already.
Oh yeah, it's only been one lap. We have like 78 minutes.
Aspirations, he's up a bit now.
Aspirations is good, man. We've been battling the past few championships again and
again.
Yeah,
well, it's not good when he, like, almost slams into me. Just go by him. Sorry, man.
That was a 133.26.
Oh, rip shake.
What happened to Shake?
I got into him because he started to spin out. I couldn't do anything.
It's alright.
That was a 133.5.
Come on, guys, let's get serious.
No.
Fuck!
Correct.
Everyone? So the curbs are kind of nasty.
Yeah.
I saw smoke going into turn one and subsequently saw my life going before my eyes.
Oh!
Sorry, man.
It's cool. My fault.
Thank you.
Alright, that was a
133.61. I think Bob just got me air release, or Pope, whichever one it is.
Those dusty million pluses.
Whew, damn. That was fun.
Oh shit. This makes me sweat every fucking time.
Lance, what happened?
The back mark and I had to break to avoid him and I spun.
Oh, rip.
That was a 133.35.
Peter and Varus just went side by side through all of turn one.
Crikey.
Having fun back here.
That was a 133.12.
Oh my god.
This is fucking nerve wracking with P2 like coming up on your ass.
Oh god. Yeah. Oh, fucking decoys. It's like bananas. Mario Kart.
Thanks, God, sir.
Yeah, that was fucking nuts.
Ah, FPS, what is going on?
Real Jordiak! Now even further behind. That happens every time.
Don't give up, Nicknog.
Yeah, well, you're sailing off. Don't know how you do it, so fuck it. I'm having fun battling with this million plus, though.
Alright,
that was a 142.39.
No, there we go.
Moon,
goes.
You fuck. Holy shit.
I mean, how many pizzas are here?
Fuck!
I ruined your exit, huh?
What happened to the beeper that was behind me?
Fucking moon! Dude!
What? I'm taking the fucking racing line!
He was loose, Cosmo.
Pretty much. Yeah, pretty much.
You're okay with that?
That was a 134.79.
Fuck, this track is so fucking hectic.
Go right.
Go inside.
Thanks, yep. Link.
Can't keep up with Eric because of traffic. Shit.
Welcome to GT World.
Sorry for swearing at you, Moon Man. It's the fucking adrenaline. This shit is crazy up here.
Yeah. You know, when the heart's racing and you feel in your chest, you're like, shh, damn.
You should write a European song about it.
I fucked up the gearing on my setup, so the Ferraris are just blasting me on the main straight.
Yep.
What's the
BMWs will too. If you're using that setup like you were before.
Oh, sorry, James.
That's good.
I forgot to put my boost back to one. I'm running 4 boosts.
That was a
fuck, man.
35.7.
You should find the key to boost increment and decrement.
Too fast.
All right, so 300 and you know, holy fuck.
That was pretty crazy, eh?
You should not have survived that.
Well, now thinking about it, that start was pretty good.
Yeah, shit, we didn't even do a restart.
Exactly.
So frustrating having to short shift knowing I can't use a 40. Everyone's just blitzing me again. I can't draft, but everyone can draft me so easily. Like, are you guys running lower downforce or?
No, 318 or something, or 316.
That's exactly what I'm running.
Gearing is wrong.
Except the work's on it pretty much all week.
All right, that was a 140.71.
Sorry, Deeper.
How much fuel are you wasting per lap, Crit?
What again?
How much fuel are you using per lap?
Is this... last? Is that it?
Yeah.
2.8?
Yeah.
Same.
I gained a lead!
Nope, you're in second.
I mean, lead of you, that's all that matters.
Oh.
Oh my god.
I'm not gonna catch Guza anyway.
That was a 133.45.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Fucking come on.
Peter.
Don't even know how the fuck I spun out right there.
Did you hit the curbs? Because I would always spin out there because I hit the curbs too much.
I didn't touch it.
Fuck you.
Alright, that was a 133.43.
For a brief second, everybody had 1,000 ping, and I was starting to sweat bullets.
Oh no.
No, don't worry, it's fine. Now everyone's back into like 100s and under 100s, so.
Correct.
Alright, time to switch it up. I don't think one stop is working it. For me, at least. Plan B is go. Insert Thunderbird's theme tune here. Wish you could change gearing in the pits, so that's physically impossible.
Yo, switch that transmission, yo.
Quickly, Big Crew, we have not a time to lose. Not a time. Not the time to waste. Oh yeah, that's what I was going to say. Sorry for knocking into your 300. That came way too late. But like, yeah.
Yeah.
That was a 133.82.
You said a pretty dick comment after you did that too.
What?
Oh shit, you understand.
You said
thank
after
God.
Sounded pretty intentional.
Fucking always on that corner, I fucking skid it.
Oh my god, I was sweating bullets. I knew you were.
I was catching, smelling your exhaust.
Oh, how I slipped. Damn grass.
Right, sorry then.
Sitting fastest sector is called Smokey Bone.
don't know what the default item for changing boost is.
There is not one.
Fuck me.
For changing what?
Boost.
Boost.
Oh, I think you have to bind it. Try the brackets? Like the square brackets?
No, you have to bind it.
Sorry, it's cheap.
Yeah.
How many stops do you have to do?
I have like 30 liters of fuel now.
That was a 133.80.
Was that Guza?
Nigga! Dude!
On Moon, dead at S turn.
Yeah, I bumped into him.
Not big surprise.
Oh, what the fuck, my tire's gone. Great.
Thanks, Deeprec.
Sorry, Bob.
Startled me.
Huh?
Thought you were gonna hit me. Startled.
I like how the GT2 field has such huge gaps that Moon has only lost two positions.
Wasn't near you, man. I apologize, but if you're gonna like be like that, then no point.
I'm not gonna be like that, I'm just joking.
Okay.
This GT2 race, though.
Every time I get near you, Virus, I fuck up and lose 2 seconds.
I was wondering why you hadn't just sailed past me yet.
I'll take the inside cut to it. Thanks, mate. Old mediums are no good, holy shit. Or burning mediums, rather. These are not the tire for me.
How many blocks do you have left?
Oh, many. I think I'm just, like, really wearing them in, like, overheating them, maybe. But I'm making progress, so I'm gonna keep doing it. Holy balls, thanks. I think that was you.
Yeah. That was dumb.
It's all good, man.
I don't know why, I just saw a moon going off and I sort of followed him.
Jedge.
Alright, that was a 308.29.
Hard.
Okay, thanks.
50 seconds of damage.
Can I go inside?
Go.
Thank you.
Lude.
Pick him.
Fuck. Oh! Okay.
That was ballsy.
Whew.
Oh, what'd you do?
You're a dumbass, Mr. Hare.
Dude, you're making me sweat all on my wheel, fool.
Sorry. What you about to say, make me sweat all up on my wiener.
Well, that too, of course.
I'll just slip by, boys. Don't let me interfere with your battle.
Go.
Just taking the inside. Thank you very much. Moon to see you here. Cheers.
This is a good race right now.
It looks like it. Holy shit. I just had a front row seat.
Also, I hit the rev limiter halfway on the front stretch.
Oh no.
Rip.
Sorry, Miss Mayor.
Yeah, Miss Mayor got wrecked.
Yeah, did he get a bit sideways? Is that why I hit him?
Thanks, Moon.
I have no idea. All I saw was smoke and then a Porsche coming out sideways.
Thanks, Spinny.
Okay, that sounds good.
Go hard.
I can see Derek and Schmidt. I can see him. There's a race car, watch out! Oh.
Oh, this is intense. Crashed. I can't believe this.
What?
Again!
Oh, what?
No!
Oh, man.
Really?
Oh, come just on, passed the car.
Oh, fuck. Okay, it's not too bad.
What happened? Why
is it? It just out-tabbed, so it's okay.
How's your car?
Only slightly fucked up, but I guess it's good payback for me knocking Moon off the track.
No.
Why did it out-tab? 240.79.
Nope.
It just did it.
Torrenting
like
porn.
Matter of fact, it just does that like every now and then. I should probably reinstall it like every hour or something. Well, not every hour, but like it does it once,
like some system
and then
that
it stops. Yeah.
Or something. Shit. Fuck, man. Now I'm all alone. The rest of the race.
We'll see about that.
Unless, yeah.
Dun 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 dun.
Go for it, man.
One stop and done work. I go way too conservative and everyone slips ahead. So
I'm
fucking
doing one stop.
Well, yeah, but I mean, like for me, with two stop, I can just drive the blazing balls off it and be like safe from fuel and tires.
Oh dear. I mean, I don't want to say anything, but I'm doing exactly that, man. With one stop. With the increased fuel tank, man, you don't have to worry about fuel no more. And the tires? Shit, man. Hearts last forever.
Please don't start anything.
Oh, that hectic drift.
Oh, come on.
That was
133.90. Filming, I just ran off the circuit trying to reach the torque key, so.
Something just creaked in my pedals.
What?
I heard a crack.
That's not a good thing.
No, it's just the base plate. All is well. There's a Schmidt right ahead of me.
Well, Japanese pedals that snap every once in a while.
Yep.
So they're plastic.
Well, then you almost made it for one stop, don't you?
Mm.
Oh,
it's like 40 minutes, 10 minutes left.
Sorry.
You can do it, Cosmo.
Nah.
Oh.
I'm solid in my strategy, I'm confident.
Alright.
Kira, what?
Come on, Kira.
That was a 133.28.
Wait, didn't you say you were medium or something?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Fuck.
Fucking wish you could fuel and tires at the same time.
Wait, what if you switched your hearts? You should be able to one stop, right? It's just like you're pitting up.
Nigga, it's way too late!
How many minutes left?
48, yeah.
Rip Kira, what happened?
Accidentally pressed escape, I think.
Position you in, Derek?
Fourth at the moment.
Okay. It's not too bad, I guess.
So, apparently in about 2.5 hours, there's gonna be about 15 women upstairs in my house, all looking at catalogs of dildos.
That's wonderful.
You're kidding me, right?
My mom is throwing one of those surprise party things.
Holy fuck.
Oh my god.
Holding what now?
One of those surprise party things.
And summer's party.
Probably the same thing, yeah.
Sure, it's not for you.
No. Yeah, it is for me.
Today to dig a little.
I'm gonna throw a dragon.
Put it inside then, okay.
I'm gonna throw a dragon dildo party next week.
34.65.
For men.
Yeah. Obviously.
Obviously.
He's crossed in by.
What?
Is Paltala invited?
Yeah.
Are Paltala and Frost invited?
Yeah, yeah, they can both come.
How about Leota?
I don't know who that is, but yeah, sure.
I don't know about this party, man.
Leota and Paltala are our resident burfags.
Who else needs invited? SJ.
Yeah, you have to bring your fursuit too.
Jesus.
Yeah. Everybody's gonna look at catalogs of dragon dildos and like do some sewing on their fursuits.
James and Scotty getting crazy.
Yeah, I hit the rev limiter halfway through the straightaway, so he pulls away and then I catch up in the hairpins. It's really funny.
Oh. Excuse me, guys.
What's up?
Exactly.
Fuck.
All right, that was a 134.84.
Oh, God.
Oh, wow.
It's Carla.
What?
Like, in our way.
I won't pass.
It's like I wanted to, like, let you pass, but I didn't want to slow down too much because I'm still in a race.
I understand, but still.
You did too close.
I wasn't actively trying to block you because I want you guys as out of your way as much as you want to get past me.
I'm not mad, I'm just saying, let go.
Okay.
I hope that wasn't too aggressive, Pope.
Master Shake, please slow down.
Never!
Please fuck up, Leota.
Serious, Dirk? Please. Thank you.
James, I'm not going to pass you, I'm just going to look for radio bots.
That was a 132.98.
Well, never mind.
Apparently, I still got 45 laps on my tires.
That bomb.
Oh god. You fucking guys.
Just doing our thing.
I Are you gonna change tires, Creed?
Yeah.
Good.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Don't well, no, me. I mean, no. I am too, so.
Oh, okay. I was like, good. My plan unfolds.
I don't know if this is even possible, but since my game mode, like, the racing line is in a different place in some places, it's really fucking weird.
Racing line?
Why do you have racing line on there? On
No. I mean the black
tire.
You know, the tire.
Oh, right.
Lines.
No.
Oh, you know.
That's weird.
Fire off the track.
Rain in 10 minutes, boys.
No!
Probably said 300.
300, watch the fucking road before you join. How fucking hard is that?
Very, very hard.
That was a 137.01.
Heading out.
I'm going to let you pass, Cosmo.
Thank you. Cheers.
What?
So cheers.
Oh,
I thought you said cheers.
Fuck's sake, yeah, I know it sounds like jizz when I say
it. Dude, I looked in the mirror and said Cosmo, and I go, ah! But then it's like 10. I'm like, ah. Oh.
Thank you, Craig.
That was a compliment.
No. Fucking shit, a crate. Yeah, stop talking to me, you ruined my life.
So, this is GT2 race.
I'm gonna just have to sneak by you guys again, just saying. I'm gonna be out of your way pretty soon. Just passing through.
That was a
134.5. Where's my crew asking me to pay it already?
Because they're needy bitches. Change your number.
Oh, I just want to see you again.
How many pizzas are there again?
12 now. There was apparently, I think, 13, but Kira indeed.
Oh.
Tuli left as well, so there's only 11.
Alright, thanks.
11 then.
Holy fucking shit, man, this game.
Oh,
it minimized again?
Yeah, kind of. It like froze.
Wow.
Holy shit.
I didn't
realize
what position
you're in
now.
I'm behind Pope again. Do you know how long it took me to get past Pope? Fuck.
Why does your game keep tabbing out?
Who knows, man. It's never done it this bad before. It's done it in like practice and shit, but never during a race.
You're in the lead now, Tim. Nice one.
What?
All right.
Because I was in the pits.
Oh,
but you still got to make your stop, haven't you?
Zero.
Yeah. Fuck me. Amy, what place
make
do you
count, motherfucker. 17.
Okay, so yeah, you're ahead of me. All right. I was just making sure because I was hoping it wasn't someone else on my app. But yeah, you're coming in the last.
Lead.
Only to you, Cosmo.
Your inside?
Yep, I see. What is that on the back of your car?
It's a girl, a 10 girl.
Okay.
much time left.
Okay, damn it. Minutes. Shake is on my blood.
47.
Close enough.
Unfortunately, I have to pit.
Time to put the arrow read on.
Alright, that was a 132.93.
0.2 liters, boy.
Oh, oh God. Okay, boys, I'm going to have to text and drive on the main straight.
Oh, no.
Setting up my pit menu.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Rip.
I think we need to do the, OVG Drunk Driving Championship sometime soon.
Sure.
Has Fabian pitted yet?
Probably.
Aspirations, what? I'm leaving.
Was a 137.3.
Master Shake, for real?
Well, I've been driving on the OVG server of the F1 cars. I've seen him a lot, and he keeps changing cars. I wonder if he knows all the cars are the exact same thing.
Probably isn't.
Keita, I'm not racing you, man. Oh, shit. Okay, that ended that.
Wait, what's that?
Rest in peace.
I'll be back.
Keita dead.
Yeah, he was racing me and I was lapping him and then he just biffed it in turn one. I don't know what the fuck just happened.
Oh god, Cosmo, I didn't even see you. I was setting up my pit.
Lol. Keep your eyes open, mate.
Alright, that was a 134.75.
I was about to say, well, I'm good at it, but... no. Considering what happened to you last time I was here. Lel, just play.
So far, the dance head, but...
my car really gooped in that corner. I don't know how that happened.
The wheel turns red when it's at 50%, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Aren't you using Jihadi, dude?
I am.
Jihadi?
But they turn red in Jihadi as well.
You going in this lap?
Oh, you mean because of percentages? I have like one where it doesn't show them. Just like
how many GT2 people have hit it yet?
I'm about to hit the next couple laps.
Okay, because yeah, I just went in some. I'm at 24, so I'm just wondering where I stand against people that I've actually pitted.
That was a 132.41.
Thanks.
Shit, sorry.
Why the fuck am I getting so many goddamn penalties?
Jesus.
Holy shit.
Oh, that goes into the beating.
Fuck this, man. My teammate fucking leads. The setup sucks dick. This car sucks dick. Ah!
Oh my god.
I'm going to ram someone off the road.
No. Fuck, man.
Oh, fuck.
Don't.
How much time
left? I'm just going to make this tough for you.
Whoa, okay. Come on, man. That doesn't need to be. Be happy friends forever.
These are pretend race cars, but they're not pretend relationships.
Oof.
Friendships.
What are you doing?
Oh, we moved from friendships to relationships.
Dude, okay.
My bad.
Okay.
Okay, my bad. That's
shit.
My bad.
What the
I did not mean to do that.
That.
I did not mean to do that.
Oh shit, what's happening?
That was, what the hell?
I spun
was
Julie.
Super retarded. I mean, I can't
I'm
even
getting,
put into words
I'm getting sick of this
how
shit.
Stupid
my car
I was, man.
Is fucking slow.
Then
the Lola is the most powerful car
that,
in the game.
Do we have to ruin my fucking race because of your
ass.
Shit?
Everyone
is,
chill,
it's
chill.
It's fucking frustrating, man.
Why
this
you gotta
car...
kick me out? I don't understand. For what purpose? What does this serve you? How does this make you better in any situation?
I was just trying to fucking race, man. I haven't gotten close to another fucking P2 car.
How does this
start,
bro?
Links,
fucking
I'm quitting.
You more than likely don't race lapped cars. You did that to me, and you ate shit.
Kata, just turn your pure rage into racing talent. Just
I can't, man. Don't work like that. It just makes the drive worse.
That was a 2-0.
Thanks, James.
I don't
zero,
know how the fuck
point,
I got
six,
a speeding
two.
Penalty. I used my fucking pit limiter in everything.
Really? I find out when I am upset, I race better.
Just,
you suck.
Yeah, man.
Get really, really drunk and then you'll not be mad anymore and you'll race better. True story, in the 50s, Mercedes debuted this new race car and they were taking it to Le Mans. Well, their driver got told that he wasn't going to get to race, so he went into the nearest town. He was sitting at the bar. He got drunk off his ass. They sent somebody to tell him, oh, wait, no, they changed their minds. You can race. So he raced in Le Mans drunk and won.
Oh, wow.
That sounds like bullshit.
Yeah.
That sounds like bullshit.
It's not.
He had, like, 2 beers.
It cool. Actually is not bullshit. That is a true story.
I remember hearing something about that, yeah.
Seventy seconds of pit.
I swear to God, if I see this pit lane one more time today.
Oh, defect goes close.
At least in a second, it's not enough to take a test.
Hey, yo, I knew a guy who played Architect with me. In one race, he peed himself.
Fuck this pit lane. I keep getting fucking penalties. I can't go anywhere.
Slow down.
I'm so sick of it.
Out of being a good driver is staying fucking calm and shit goes hectic.
It's not okay, there's no good driver, bad driver. It's like a 1 mile per hour difference whether or not when I cross the fucking line.
That's
like
how it is in real life too.
Yeah.
That's why there's a speed limiter.
That's why there's a speed limiter, but the speed limiter doesn't work.
It does.
What?
It works for everyone else.
It doesn't work when you're coming into the pit lane because the pit lane speed is really slow and the track speed is really fast.
You have to brake before that.
Yeah, that's driver then.
Oh, my bad. It wasn't Mercedes.
I'm not saying it's not
the,
driver era, but I'm not having any fucking fun.
It was the Jaguar C-Type.
Peter, I'm a lap down on everyone. Don't
Yo,
be mad.
Derek.
Derek is sad.
Wait, what did you say?
You know what I did?
Alright, that was 3.23.
Sorry, I was going through the first corner. Damn, son.
Peter, how long is your pit stop?
I'm getting out right now.
Your front tires are gonna get fucked, no?
They are, yeah, but I'm making it. I'm gonna be good. They're not gonna explode during last lap anymore. Don't worry.
You just jinxed yourself, dude. You're fucked now.
Yep. I'm good. I know I can make it, Luke. Yeah, but
Scotty
look at the fucking gap.
Well.
God, I'm so fucking pissed!
Time to hot lap!
You know, the thing is, they take 15 seconds per tire set, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you can kind of evaluate, right? Am I gonna lose these 15 seconds if I'm, you know, keep using my fronts? Shit.
But I mean, I had like pretty even wear. How weird was your wear, dude?
Was it just because
you're always drifting everywhere?
No, it's like rear's like 45 and front's 55 or something.
Does anyone know how much time left?
26.
Close my deck to outside.
Gotcha.
Alright, that was a 135.16.
Thanks, Raider. Breathing in, Mumble.
Yep.
I've seen your name before. Oh,
I'm
good.
You.
Sweet. I'm coming to get you, Pope. You don't know what I've got in my pants.
Go through
okay,
the
Senate
SN.
Second.
So, okay.
My gear is long enough to do that, so.
Rip SG.
It's gonna.
Yeah. What a shitty way to crash.
Yeah, this car's just slow as shit. There's nothing I can do. It's not about whether or not I suck or the car sucks. It's just fucking slow.
Sorry if I checked you up there a bit, thanks.
That's right.
Cheers, mate.
Kills me. Do the, like, you know, pipe guy thing.
We're going down the pub for a pint. And some chips, because that's what we call them over here.
Chips.
Some pork scratchings.
Chips and pork scratchings, yeah, they're very good. I do like their Scotch eggs as well.
7-2.
The sausage rolls.
You fancy a pickled onion?
Oh yeah, I love pickled onions. They go well with the White Hart bitter.
Bitter!
Fuck, man, that sounds exactly like my next door neighbor, dude.
Wanna have a glass of disgusting?
That's just, you just sound like, are you
what
Michael
about...
Caine?
Wait, Derek, are you in third?
Yeah, no, I'm fourth.
Oh, okay. Who's in third?
Tell us,
what's that? That means Fabian, I'm getting full for actual yeah, now.
Sorry, race car.
What a spotted dick.
Oh, spotted dick! Yeah, it sounds rather rude, but I assure you it's a magnificent treat.
Fuck me.
It's so good with custard, nice hot custard. It's custard soaking my spotted dick.
Shit.
It is so wonderful. Eat all you want, that's enough for my spotted dick to go around. I promise. A long way to the shops if you want
fat.
A sausage roll.
Oh my god.
Bitch nigga, do you know what I'm saying, Dad?
Oh god. No, dude.
That was a
1.0.
You saw yourself in like 80 years, Craig.
Lies, please.
Sorry, bud.
Your car is not really the brightest of the grid.
You're right.
Excuse me, what did you say? He said what about the next car?
So he called my car black.
Yes.
Rude!
I can't say that because I'm Mexican.
Is this car black or is it white and gold?
Purple.
Akita, I need to be really nice right now.
Lel.
Oh shit, sorry, I didn't flash you.
Okay, so it was all.
My car uses the derp pronouns, you lord.
Lel.
Dee.
Oh, so, fuck, there's an off.
Which one of those should I download?
Hey, nigga, I don't mean to be rude, but you know we're all going real fast
right
now.
We just called him a nigga!
Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Fucking 300, Jesus.
Dude, what? You slowed down.
Get out of the fucking way, motherfucker!
You need to change from 300 to 300.
Yeah.
Hey, keep getting yourself into mischief.
33.73. Go hard.
Put that ticket on the motorway.
Got jets. Take it out from the motorway, not from the racetrack. If you want a race, the public road is a way to do it. We act sensibly here.
Fucking sick of being a backmarker. How do I go fat?
Get good.
Practice.
No, it's not getting good. I am good. I need a better car.
You're not good. Where are you now, mate? I'm joking.
It's
this fucking Lola, I swear to God. It's
switch cars. Come to the Acura side. It's lovely.
Lol, that's how you don't pass.
Teleport there.
It handles really good, but it just accelerates so fucking slowly and it has
attacking
no
poke.
Top end.
Say, is there a P2 with a rotary or some shit?
No, it's a turbocharged Mazda MZR. Or something
okay.
Like that. So it's just a Mazda 4-cylinder or 6-cylinder, I don't fucking know.
The Mazda Skyactiv thing.
Yeah,
that's just a 4-cylinder. I think it's a 4-cylinder turbo.
Damn, how many liters?
Unsure.
All right, that was a 134.8.
It's a second of damage after being rammed on the butt
right
by
now.
Pope. Not bad.
My car's too fucking broken.
Let's see. 19 minutes left.
Surgeon, I want my fucking lap back.
No, please. SG, what lap you? I'm in position.
Shit.
9. Oh, dear.
I could maybe catch Walrus. I don't know if he crashes.
I hope he does. That I don't like Walrus. I just want him to crash so I can get some fucking points today. Oh, you piece of shit, accelerate!
Hey, you're running a lot of downforce, Kira.
Running max downforce, because that's what Kira's setup had. I thought this was going to be pretty quick, but it's not.
No, that's a stupid thing to do, Kira. I'm running 2.8.
I was able to mess with my setup all fucking week, so I've got like nothing. I know this track pretty well, but my setup is really bad, and I didn't make it myself, so I don't quite know what's wrong with it. But the gears are way too fucking long.
This is pretty intense with the Pope right now. Yes, the Pope.
The Pope.
Yes, the Baba de Booby, I am the Pope.
That one sucks.
Shut up.
No, you just missed what happened.
Oh, fuck. Sorry, Pope. Shit. Don't take him out, just nudge this front a bit. Ah,
who died?
Oh man, I just went on the grass while texting and driving. Cop, fucking Pope got past me again.
Oh, I didn't realize you were damaged, race car.
Worked for fucking 3 laps trying to get past this guy.
Yes, I'm not last anymore.
My car is fucking stuck.
What's the yellow for?
Race car.
Okay.
Draft me on the front straight aspiration.
Oh no, Pope went off. Fuck.
Oh, good.
No. What?
That was a 136.70.
No.
Wow.
They pulled me off on the back. Ow.
Shit. Sorry, grass. Continue.
Again! The big mouth out there!
Fucking hell. I shall not DNF though, I am not a scrub. Or a quitter. Well, I am a scrub.
Oh, open the pits.
Thanks, mate.
This is hectic.
Oh! Squeeze! Fucking Pringles, man.
Derek, crafting is cheating now. Don't make me brake check you.
Try it.
Go aspiration, go.
Alright, that was a 135.52.
That dust is pretty cool when someone's on the inside.
Oh, you mean on the street?
Yeah.
Yeah, like, why the fuck is dust coming off?
Passing right, I mean.
Cheers, blood.
Jamie, make sure to block Derek.
Nah.
Oh.
Or go off track.
Three.
Wow, bless you.
It's a P2 switch for the hair lead.
Mamma mia.
Mamma mia. I'm sorry, I speak Italian when I'm pissed.
Alright, that was a 133.59.
Okay, good.
You could always slow down and wait for me.
You could always slow down and let the whole field pass you and try and work your way back up again.
I already did that.
Hello. And where are you now?
Ninth.
You're not going to do that again, are you?
We learned.
Oh yeah, mate, look at that.
Woohoo! Oh look, it's Cancer Goy ahead.
Oh my god.
Wow, that's mean, dude.
I just had to say.
Cancer Goy!
Cancer Goy!
Oh,
you don't understand, I'm not gonna let you pass easily because of that.
Oh, you see what bumped me, mate? See what happens? You see what happens, lad?
I'm sorry, it's just teamwork. I have to get aspirations, get that podium.
Lel.
I have damage.
Scotty, did you take tires? Holy fuck.
That was
we're gonna blow.
32.
Thank you, Craig.
7. That's cool. 1.
Thanks, Pop.
Pop!
Love the guy. Pop. Look in your mirrors. Who's here?
I can see you.
Here's Johnny.
Let me try to bait you into this. Oh, what?
Dude, you just did me!
What?
No way.
The freaking wall end where I hit!
Oh, no.
No,
no
he's
I'm
not
good,
out! He went right into it, my screen, but you only darted over to the other side of the track.
I touched it on my
How
screen.
How did he touch that? What?
I wish I did that.
It's like
I
a square wall.
Crashing into
straight
it.
By it. Shoot.
Lancer, go away.
Holy shit, race car, you need to, like, get a new internet.
All right, that was a 1,
yeah,
32.45.
You're impossible to pass.
10 minutes left.
Oh, look at that teeny car I can ram off the track.
Dude, fucking 10 minutes left and my tire's almost killed. I can do this.
I've been racing with a broken front right suspension for 30 minutes now. 20 minutes now, I mean.
How do I know if my suspension is broken?
Don't bomb me.
Okay. It'll be red.
Oh, sorry. Tires.
That's why I wanted you to dive bomb me. Lil.
I'm fucking overfueled.
Fucking
boost 3, nigga.
Really?
I know, I'm at full boost.
I'm underfueled. Dude. Oh, shit. Tires, please.
Yeah, that's what happens when you try and do a one-stop and then decide to change to a two-stop.
No, I'm doing this. I'm good. You will see.
No, I mean me.
Oh, okay.
But I've made it back up quite well, considering how badly I fucked up the strategy this weekend.
All right, we'll position you in cars.
Let's see.
Can I get by you?
Fifth, all right then. So in front
it's
of these
terrible.
Direct aspirations,
one,
you can still catch them, it's just one turn away.
7, 4.
Give it your all, dog.
Thanks, motivation grade.
Like they say, you touch and spin all some shit, you know, just get off track, you pass them, you're a fucking third.
Hmm.
I mean, I don't want shit to happen to either of you, but I'm just saying, don't give away your chances, you know, because...
Well, Derek's 6 seconds ahead, so I'm not sure what I can do, but...
Cosmo, let me draft you, goddammit.
No.
Yeah!
Thanks, mate.
Game man! That feel when I've carried DNF Icarus this entire fucking season?
I'm back, faggots.
Mean.
Well, at least you guys prepare with the DNF in the name.
Yeah.
Oh,
oh, God. I'm fucking DNF. Oh, I finished every race.
No, it stands for did not fucking win.
That's four letters, though.
No,
DNF
fucking win.
Sebring, Peter.
Yep.
I finished Sebring.
No, didn't you get that DQ because of the lights?
Wait, hang on, Keita, you're ahead of me. How the fuck can I let you slip? Are you thinking of Derek?
Eh? Oh, it is.
Dude, okay. Goza's 31 seconds in front.
All right,
what?
That was a
136.91.
By being fast.
Must have eaten Sanix or shit.
Well, I mean, he doesn't need to conserve fuel in the Silic now.
Shit will be equalized in OVGT3. I think if Risto and Gizzard do come along, their dominance
will
come to an end.
Okay.
Sorry.
Okay, man.
Sorry.
Shit.
Oh fuck, it's... my wheel's gone.
It won't change anything for me, so it's fine. Like, I'm second by
the
way. Risto
can't run an AC, you know.
Oh, can he not?
Can I go inside?
No, he has to go to the PC.
He upgraded
my suspension's fucked now. Come on, man.
Keita,
no,
can I
he
get
only
by?
Got the new graphics card. He needs a CPU as well.
Is it Cosmo?
I was asking if I'd get by. Oh fuck!
Oh, no, that's okay. I didn't give you no.
That's okay.
What the fuck, P2 over?
Oh shit! I didn't realize you spun. You all right?
No.
No.
Not good for me.
I was trying to give you some room.
Okay, shit, man. I'm gonna miss multi-class when this is over.
Yeah, I think my brakes overheated and I speared straight. Fuck.
Who's the retard and the spiker trying to race the leaders?
It's 300.
Wow.
I'm not trying to race you guys, I'm just trying to fucking... you know.
Race you guys.
Dude, being lapped fucking sucks. Just
that was a 134.30.
No.
Yes.
No. That's fucking stupid.
But okay, if you're lapping someone, then you are actually still passing them, and there will be a lap down. So to avoid being a lap down, race each other.
Yeah, but don't like fucking hold them up in the process.
Well, okay, yeah, don't hold people up. If they got a run on you and they are going to pass, don't fucking pull into their way. But
no, racing the leaders is stupid.
Equal speeds, and you just come up on someone else because they're a lap down because they've been in the pits.
If you're a lap down, they're way faster than you, so just inhibiting them holding them up rather would be really dumb.
Well, hold up, Guza.
Potential what?
Oh, I was gonna finish 7th grade until we had that little accident, and now I'm gonna be 10th. And that would have been my best finish.
Lancer, what are you doing, son?
But it's not your fault, I was in the middle of the trap, you know?
Yeah, well, you know.
I was trying to
fully, but... I guess so. Don't worry about me, man, it didn't change shit for me.
As long as you are...
Gaps
up
front and back are just huge.
I'll just go around to 10th place, then.
Have you won a ping yet?
Actually, Guza is now 19 seconds. Did he do a mistake or something?
Probably, that always happens to him.
There was a traffic jam.
Oh, never mind. It's 50-43 now. What the fuck?
I think we can safely say that those Vitex are still like Mercedes here. And it's not balanced.
Well, yeah. I mean, the problem is that they can run even, like, higher boost.
That bomb
that's
me.
The problem, because they are more fuel efficient.
Nah, you can't run high boost on Zytek.
I'll take you outside so I can get...
You can increase your rev limit, that's it.
Yeah, they don't have
you're
to...
Right,
Cosmo, I can't drive any slower than that.
What?
I was slowing down, I was trying to let you go around the outside, and I couldn't drive any slower.
Okay, well, I passed you, what's the problem?
Nothing, it just took you a long time.
Well, it's in the middle of a chicane, bruh. I took it as hard as I could. Yes, and I drove as hard as I could on a compromised line.
Fair enough.
Fuck.
I'm not like bitching, I'm just talking.
Oh, yeah, thoroughly bitching, mate.
This race is fucking boring.
You're fucking boring, your mum's boring.
And what sucks is that I really love this track, and this was fun
I know, right?
For like the first 10 minutes, and then, well, then I realized my car was a lot slower than everybody else's.
Ooh, get him, James! Oh shit, this race though! Oh fuck!
So I don't know how long we got.
3 minutes.
Well, I'm lucky. I got one bar left.
Yeah, 1.5 liters left.
In my tires. What?
I got 60 liters.
Fucking fuel.
Yo,
come on,
I got
30
liters. 57. Let's go.
That was a 1:30.
And then dive bomb when we get there.
Yeah, nigga, come on, let's go.
Go, 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 go.
Yeah.
Pull out.
I'll catch that. Fuck's sake. Oh, and that gives a lap of me.
Spiker, get out of the way.
You go faster.
Dude, you're a fucking backmarker. Pull over and let him by.
No, I'm not. I'm just fucking... Okay, there we go. Okay.
Lel.
Wow, that's a little retarded. Bitch.
Aspirations is drifting all over the place, son.
Aspirations good, dog. And the best thing, he's using a goddamn controller.
Well,
yeah, like... How? What the fuck?
You're clear, James!
Well, I guess I'm just gonna finish the race like this.
Inside. Yeah! Fucking multi-class teamwork.
Did we just do that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah, I probably would have been either 23rd or 24th had I not had a really big fuck up. And then, like, you passed me twice.
The fucking rears are gonna blow in 2 laps.
Oh no. There's 1 minute left. Hold on. Oh.
Bondita left. Them.
Loot. Keep going.
Oh, okay. 157.23.
Thanks, man.
Anyone call a tow truck?
Oh dear. Are you stuck?
I know who you are.
But empty.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Fuck, man. You got a pit. There's no way around it.
What's the next track?
Wait, 24 seconds? Dude, how many of you just see
how to
oh god.
0.7.
Thank you. Nigga, short shift like a motherfucker.
Yeah,
you can do that. Oh my god.
0.6.
You're waiting for. Look, 5. When the countdown's over, you still have to wait for fucking Guzza to cross the finish line and then you have to pass the line, man. Shit. If you go another lap.
No, this is the last lap.
Where's Guzza?
He just lapped.
Just about the finish.
Yeah, he's okay. Dude. Short shift like crazy, man.
Amun, can I make a few drifts on your stream?
Sure.
Oh god, what's the smoke?
Race over.
Alright, get ready, stream.
Top kick!
Oh shit, I worked
it! Oh my god!
Do stop kicking. I think someone's still racing.
Yeah.
Okay. Right, I'm sorry for being a shitter. Woo. I'm sorry. I need a new team.
It's too late.
This car sucks.
I'm empty.
Do you make it? Is that checkered flag up top? Are you
sure? No.
Dude.
Yeah, there's
no,
a flag.
Okay.
Shit, man. Dude, you were playing your cards. Fuck. You could have just failed, man, if he took another 1 second to cross the line, man.
Oh my god.
Stop pushing me, I'm empty!
Oh, I went off the fucking hill!
Don't disqualify, guys. It's gonna fuck up the results.
Oh! I'm stuck anyway.
Holy shit, aspirations, dude. Holy fucking shit, dude.
That was a sick race.
Whoa!
Sick drift.
Fifth place. Meh.
Oh my god.
That was like the best race I've ever had. That was fucking wild right there, son.
You were back on the show, shit.
Dude, me and Aspiration
because we're battling for 6 laps and like, oh dude, it was fucking crazy.
Yeah.
Like we were
side at the finish line. Small field, but it's going to be the best race ever. And
Wait, you went side by side for the finish line?
Yeah.
Who was first?
Dude, look at the timing. It was 1/10 of a second.
Look at the time. What? Look at the fucking times.
Jesus.
Shit.
That was incredible.
Holy. That was so
holy
funny,
shit.
Dude.
Glad you all had a good race. I had some fun battling with Pope.
You have no idea how nuts the GT2 race was. Like, it was like that for an hour and a half, dude.
Hey, I was scared to look at in the mirror.
I'm sorry about crashing in front of you. I wanted to bait you into crashing into the wall, and then I baited myself.